Let's go rip up the whole rock industry.
See?